Hello everyone, this is Dr. Chaya here, prosthodontist and implantologist working in Partha Dental, Telangana branch. Today I would like to introduce my patient, Mr. Narasimha Rao. He came with a problem because one of his lower back tooth was fractured and a little pus drainage was there from left tooth, and he was having a lot of problems. Pain was there. And he is diabetic, and his diabetes was under control. So we did all his X-ray investigation and blood testing and all. So all the report was under control. So we went ahead with the removal of the tooth, fractured tooth in two parts. And after that, since he was on echo slip, the bleeding was more. And though we have taken a consent from doctor, little bleeding was there. Bleeding clotting time was not normal, but still little bleeding was there. So we have managed it by giving a suture. And this is the third post-op day, and he's quite comfortable. And
I'm Narasimha Rao. I had a stick tooth in my lower jaw. I lost that one in the right hand side. It was like I was thinking of getting it extracted for a long time, but I was just postponing it because of my blood sugar levels. Then somehow I got the manageable the sugar levels under control, and then I consulted Partha Dental here. And Dr. Chaya was very helpful, and then she has examined and then wrote some tests to be done, BTCT and all. Then I went to, I got them tested, and then also visited my physician and now gentleman, which is nearby to my place of residence where I am staying in Telangana. And then I came back, and then she has examined the results of the investigations, and then taken a decision to go ahead because sugar levels are under control, and then I have stopped using the tablet in the diabetic insulin AB75. And then after 3 days of discontinuing the tablet, and I thought, okay, it's now that it's the right time to go ahead with the tooth extraction. And then though it was split tooth was like, it is slightly a complex case as I observed, because to the right, to the beneath the tooth there was a little pus formation also was there. It's a complex thing, but somehow she was thanks to her, she has managed very well. And then it was a complex process, I understood. First of all, she has removed one portion of it, then the second one she has removed next. And then I feel very comfortable with the figures now. This is the third day I come for the next checkup. And then stitches were required for me. Two stitches she has put. I now feel very comfortable, and I convey my gratitude to my